Fried rice, chicken, movies. Get well from the kitchen and set this place on fire.
Daphne. She's going to harm her because you see her. Remember, right from childhood. I know, Daphne, that there's still some good left in you. Don't get all emotional. Think of Michael.
I've loved you. I have loved you from the very first day I set my eyes on you. Why would you turn around and hurt me so much?
You know, after listening to your sorrow speech, I am tempted to say, I'm sorry, Mummy, as the handbag of the devil. But hey, Cleopatra, I actually came here to kill you.
Jesus.
Yes, that's what I came to do. But I just could not do it. You want to talk about Venom? Give me a moment.
Bitch!
Hold on.
Baby. No, please.
Why?
We take her to the hospital. And after that, you and I are going to have an exclusive interview with a supposedly suicidal neighbor. Grab her legs. Just grab her legs and take her to the hospital, Jack. Grab her legs. We don't have time.
Et quelle femme responsable revient chez elle à minuit? D'où viens-tu, Mélanie?
Benoît, j'ai une mauvaise nouvelle.
Quelle mauvaise nouvelle?
Je suis enceinte.
Quoi? Tu blagues? Enceinte quand? Non mais je t'ai dit que je ne veux pas d'enfant.
Tu n'es pas le géniteur et ce n'est pas la mauvaise nouvelle.
Donc, si je te comprends bien, tu couchais avec d'autres hommes alors que tu t'es mariée avec moi?
S'il te plaît, ne m'insulte pas. Je ne suis pas une dévégondée. C'est juste avec un seul homme. J'ai conçu de lui et je mélange avec lui.